do you have to leave? You just got here.
We'll see you again. And no matter where we go, we'll be thinking of you, little one.
The door opens from the far study, and you see Sildor walk back in, holding what looks to be a rolled-up piece of paper with a seal on it. He heads over and kind of tosses it onto the table.
That will grant you passage through the city. That'll grant you a single meeting with the High Warden. That's the most my power can do at this time.
This is a belt buckle line.
We're playing pretend.
Oh, it's inscribed. Okay. Oh, it's a sealed scroll now.
May I see that really quickly? I give it a read. Pretend. Good.
Pretend. I'm pretend handing it off.
Ooh, good object work.
Good job. Yeah. Nice.
Now get in the canoe.
Oh, I really see it.
No, it's not.
Yes, go downstairs.
Right, right. They're all elves.
Oh,
I can't.
Go away.
Okay. Oh, there's a Charizard.
So this grants an audience for all of us then.
Yes.
You're going to have to amend that one name, though, just to be fair. It's Lady Vexalia.
Lady?
Lady Vexalia, Baroness of the Third House of Whitestone and Grand Mistress of the Grey Hunt. So good, sir. Despite your relationship with her, do watch your manners.
Tea spit take.
This decree promises safe passage, but once you leave our walls, you're on your own.
You'll need to amend one name, though. It's Lady Vexalia.
Lady?
Lady Vexalia, Baroness of the Third House of Whitestone and Grand Mistress of the Grey Hunt. So, good sir, despite your relationship, do watch your manners towards a noble.
My apologies, Lady Vexalia.
Well, you didn't know.
And you could see, like, there's confused surprise, but a smile does curl across the corner of his mouth.
I will make the amendment immediately.
And he steps back up, takes it from Percival, and makes his way back to the
study. Thank you, good sir.
Darth Vader.
He returns, hands you the amended paper. Good luck.
This is a belt buckle, though.
it's a gift from your mother.
You should thank Percy.
If you do intend to make your way towards the Shaper, be careful. Be safe. And if anything comes your way that you feel you are incapable of handling, run. We don't need heroes right now. We need survivors.
No promises?
He shoots you a very dark look.
Sorry, the House of Peanut Butter will kick. Continue its bloodline, I don't know.
I will not be amending this for a meaningless title.
Really, DeRolo, such a transparent ploy is beneath your dignity.